Well, this hive was abandoned here about 3 years ago. Looks like a wild swarm has moved in. Today I'm going to see what I can do with them. Get them pointed the right direction. Try to establish a healthy hive here. Alright, let's get geared up and see what all the buzz is about. Here goes nothing. Man, it's heavy. Well, that end is the end of the buzz. Alright, I'm going to try to pick it up. There's a whole lot of them in here. They got some comb kind of doing some crazy stuff over there. See if I can get open. There we go. Oh my. Look at that. They are going crazy in there. Looks like it's got a nice mouse nest. They're starting to build off of some of the bars, but they're stuck to the top. That's what the problem was. Let's help them out here. Try not to squish any of the little fellas. Be a lot of change for them. Whole lot of bee action here. They're very friendly. Well, this is what I'm worried about down here. Those combs are not attached. They're not too messy though. I might just let those be so I know what I'm doing. See that? I really don't want to screw up anything here. And that's about all the comb there is. Just that went in right now. So they haven't been here real long. If I knew something about bees, which I don't. There's a little bit more right there. I don't see any brood. I don't know. Might be hidden somewhere. I don't know. Now, gotta get this thing shut.
All right, go frolic. Go buzz.
Don't let you get squished. Let's try. That's better. Ooh, look at them all. Alright, let's shut that so you guys can have your privacy. So, I moved it about 3 feet. I don't really like that. I don't want to confuse these fellows. I'm going to try to drag it back a little bit. Call it a day. More shot for the road here. So the entrance is up there. Not really where I want it pointed, but I don't want to move any farther than that. Oh, buzzers. Good enough for today.